two reputed lawyers refused to appear for TikTok. Government of India banned TikTok, which is one of the Chinese apps that was banned recently due to the friction between India and China at the border, wherein brave Indian soldiers lost lives while on duty. Known lawyers Abhishek Manu Singhvi and Mukul Rohtagi denied to appear for TikTok, though former had appeared previous year for TikTok in top court. 59 Chinese apps were banned in India so as to safeguard the country, and India was one of the biggest markets for these apps like TikTok. TikTok app belonging to ByteDance, a firm in China, is an app in which videos of short time frame are made.